You're gonna be playing ankle and collar, okay? What I wanna do here is I wanna step on Jesse's leg to start to extend him out. When I extend him out, I want to reach and grab the belt. So I'm gonna push, sit to my elbow, grab the belt, okay? If the belt isn't here, if the gi is wide open, you can like reach in and grab the pants. Pants grip is really strong, but sometimes it's hard to get. So we're just gonna go to the belt, okay? From here, my foot that's on his knee is gonna come to the floor, and now I'm gonna try to get this instep to the other thigh. So I'm gonna go here, here. Now I bring this leg inside, square myself up. Both my hands are gonna go to the belt. I'm gonna pull down, extend away. And now I'm gonna grab right leg and take it in the back the same way that you did in the back. So kick aside, get hook in, go to your elbow, and start to attack from there. Okay?